Sky people have been moving those dreadful... what do you call it? Metal? Metal boxes out of this cave. Creeping, looking nervous.
Might be something useful or valuable to them. It's worth a look.
I am sure they think their secrets are hidden from us by the poison mushrooms. The simplicity of this plan is almost endearing. To see the world through such childlike purity. Here, a simple mixture of blaze fruit and nectar will keep you safe from the mushroom's toxin. We can assume whatever it is they are moving, it does not belong to them.
Me? Are you not curious to see for yourself?
Curious, yes. But to surround myself with their strange metals? Absolutely not. I know such things do not trouble you.
Weathered. Old. Instruments, weaving, every little thing. Lurey was right. This doesn't belong to them. Should be enough. Shellfruit next. They need to be stopped. Thank you for these gifts.
Thank you.
come. What was inside? You must show me.
Instruments, weaving, all sorts of Na'vi artifacts from different clans. They were hoarding these, most likely to sell.
Bleeding our home dry is not enough. They seek to mine our heritage as well. This instrument, I was taught to play by my Zeswa friends. We would practice together in the Glade of Light. Our childish mistakes and carefree laughter, all for Ewa to hear. Once these ordinary things are in the hands of those who hate us, they take on another meaning, do they not? Thank you. I am glad to know these will not end up with the Sky People. Perhaps Etuwa's reckless fighting has purpose after all. That poor fool is not worthy of my time.
I'm trying to catch fish. Join me if you want, but do not scare them off. Keep your eyes on the water and trust your senses. Remain calm and strike the fish when you see it.
Thank you.
Let's go, Storm! Something's got you spooked. This team seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their grasslands is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land.
We'll be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your Ikran. She would not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her. Too far from her home. You must trust the bond, you as it may be. She will join you once we have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel then?
You will learn. And when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly through the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
Thank you for these gifts. Are you ready for a fight? Enjoy. That must be the cliff. There should be a cave. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. The entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite. Nassim sent me to speak with the Tzahik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other. You have been missed.
Mina! Deciding to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is this Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home?
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get back.
Don't worry. That's it.
Warrior!
Ilan, the Zeswa Tahit taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different. Not the way to the Zeswa camp. Not the way to the Zeswa camp. That's it. I found it.